You ready? You ready?
Well, always great to be back on the left coast as we get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Great to have you with us as always.
Excellent feint with the kick.
Holm gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe. Connects there with the punch. Oh!
This could be it right here.
The decision is inside the octagon. It was.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Jones gets absolutely punished by that hit. Opens with the left. Oh!
KO for the victory early in the
the official. Well, Joe, you gotta fault the strategy here. That one appeared to stun him.
He's in big, big trouble here. Oh, he clipped him. He's down.
Oh, he's out.
It's over. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight. It's hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Oh, he scored with that uppercut.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh!
This could be it!
Another huge right!
For the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Here we see it again. Crank.
He's clearly in trouble.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Strike here to end the
he's
out. That's out. Perfectly placed strike to end the
McGregor's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. How about that shin?
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Oh, big right hand, yes.
Good right hand.
Huge,
he's out. It's over.
Wow. Wow.
And here's the end.
Now we go inside the octagon.